sin or wrong to play video games?
Is it sin or wrong to watch violent movies? What the Bible say?
The Bible has the answer. 1 Corinthians 10:23, I have the right to do anything. You say, but not everything is beneficial. I have the right to do anything, but not everything is constructive. The Bible tells us that many things are permitted, but not all things are beneficial or constructive. Playing video games is not evil itself. Consequently, we must be vigilant as we use discernment in how we enjoy entertainment, looking to the light of God's Word to guide us and inform our consciences. If we are seen by others going into an R-rated movie, it could send the wrong message to them that we enjoy and or condone illicit sex and violence. That is not conducive to being a light in a dark world. If your conscience is telling you that what you are watching is wrong, it probably is. 1 Corinthians 10:31, so whether you eat or drink or whatever you do, do it all for the glory of God. So, is it sin or wrong to play video games or watch violent movies? The answer is no. As long you does not compromise God's word,